Everest Tower betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please.
If you insist on lagging behind, you may not need to volunteer.
The carriage that will carry you into the moldering sanctum of the spirit world will accommodate you and one or two loved ones. Kindly watch your step as you board, please. We spirits haunt our best in gloomy darkness, so remember, no flash pictures, please.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del vehículo y cuide a los pequeñitos. Y ahora, prepárese.
Thank you. don't know what to do. Well, of course, I'm going to save your life.
Make final arrangements.